head up. How you look, Jasen? It'd be great if the dog body was finished by 11:30. Thanks, Amy. Turn that way a little, yeah. Something cracking up. Turn. Yep. I asked Mammy. Because I got something in it like wax when I picked up that other tool. Wait a minute, do I care? I would in real life. What's that? This is Playland. like Jason's dog spots. See, this is, I think, would you please, so I don't have to say it?
He did, he said it earlier. Oh.
See, I, you know, that's why we're a good team. Because I would remind him, remember, it's a pointer.
You've got a picture of my phone there.
Then he could tell me that.
Reference.
I mean, I'd have been half as neurotic if I...
You can sit down, Ryan. William, just cut it up.
Like, towards the very back, on the pipe. All the way on the cut line. Plus under the chin right here. Yep. Get rid of some of that. It's a polka dotted dog. It is, yes, yeah. What? Making sure the timing's aligned. Tell me when it's moving back there, Ryan. It's a lot shorter, Jay. Oh my God, it's beautiful. Jason's awesome. And I'm not neurotic because I worry about what they do because I want it right. I'm going to get another one in there. Let me, you're on in a minute. Thank you. I'm so mad that I didn't tell my friend Jane that I was going to. She loves me the most. Not that she likes me. And then that would have made her like mine. Every time I'm like June, she goes, don't say hi to anybody but me. The last time in Mog, I'm like, Janet, this is for you. I forgot to tell her I was going to be on tonight, but I'll remind, now I'll know that to say it for next week. But you know, she went to college. Oh, I'm. Real quickie, Ryan. Funny, Jen.
Yes, same please. Size rod you got?
Yep. I never punny these, but. I thought the same thing. I'm like, okay. Not so low. Angle down toward you, yeah, a little bit. No, you're supposed to. I want you to. In our life, if you're on the pipe, you're on the pipe, so. We're looking at a big jowl and a little jowl. I like that. That's gonna have to be his good side, so let's say he's looking this way. So let's just remember it's the right side. It's looking to the right. Do we have an empty little paddle? I never put ears on early, but I feel like it. Well, it messes it up a little bit. After the connection, to hide the connection, we have nothing else to do. I mean, they're just doing the top, so. Sure, then I'll flop them down on them. sure I'll regret it, but I don't care.
The black powder. Don't be a flat
powder. It's not black powder, it's like black frit.
It's that.
Going, yeah,
like it.
Oh, yeah, okay. And just going twice.
What's that? What?
Color.
Oh, color. Color.
I know. No, we would make a bird or something, or I would take it, but I'm not. Super, I want it, one more roll.
Oh, okay.
Go right now.
I need two.
I know. I want to make sure it's plenty dead.
Yeah.
And you know what? Just come right here. Wait, I'm not done.
Sorry.
Am I bullheaded? Yes, I am. Just like a Swede, just like a Swede. Nothing. I said I'm bullheaded, just like a Swede. Did I already apologize for our president? Okay, just making sure. Oh, I believe you. I believe you. Because we're all Americans for peace. All people are important. All people are important. But we won't talk politics. Even though all people are important. Another. Wow, that was impressive. Do ya? Did I do this?
Yep.
Wait a minute. Yeah, I'm ready. Thank you.
pointer. I'm like, oh my God, it's a computer. They're not far from hounds.
Yeah.
I was gonna make him pretty hound, like since he's a bird dog. Any bird dog I know is a hound.
You got the hound mix.
Yeah, he's a bastard. Kidding, that's how you say it in a dogdom. All the female dogs I ever did were always trampy. And now that I'm married, sometimes you have to live vicariously through. This is Hound Dog on what are the dogs? Dalmatian Dachshund. Dalmatian Dachshund. It's a Heinz 57, look who we see. Who has a little, yeah, little shovel. Tiny dog. Oh, all the way down. No, I don't. Oh, thank you. Gosh, thank you very much. Thanks.
It's like what we do, only huge and gorgeous.
all we do is lamp work. Do you want to stay with me or do you want to make one of those? You might as well turn this on. Should we just make a quick one? How's it going, honey? Oh, we should make a little chick.
Wait, like super baby?
Teeny, teeny. She put the yellow back. But who cares? So. Oh, wait, but I get orange.
I put it over there. I can go grab it, the yellow powder.
Okay, we just need a teeny bit. Do you think we should make a quick chick?
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, for his little head.
Aww.
It'll be like a one repeat thing. Oh my God, cream of the crop, cream of the crop. Make sure it gets put on a paddle so it's not contaminated. Yeah, with the other Tweedies. No, he's not, he's perfect. I like that he's a blue, is that blue?
Yeah, blue. I put black, but it's reduced a little bit so his head's a little bit shiny.
I don't care, do you mind making one more white bird?
White bird?
It can be contaminated, but white with like white and black or something. Or, yeah, pretty graphic. But you only have like 20 minutes or so.
Okay.
Dip up just a teeny dip, yeah. Thanks a lot. you'll pull his, are you going to pull his body longer, or that's it, yeah, in the end, so that it doesn't have that hump there yet? Here's red, though, yeah, red, black, and who cares? Black, red, or whatever, and yeah, then nice red, red pecker. Give him a little red pecker. Making a teeny, teeny little chip for his head, the bird dog's head. Dan, it picks up. It'll be slow, 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 and then the last 15 minutes will be like, wow, fun, then it's over. Middle to support it, right? The right one will go forward. The right one will be tough. And then the other one goes into the middle of the leg, so move the whole thing, not just that. I need you on the torch with me. Don't aim it toward me, just aim it to him.
Okay.
But I'm leaning over, so stay back there a minute.
No.
Okay. So you're just holding it like that for me, right? glass is funny how strong it is.
Okay.
I'll hand it right off to you. How many times I made things this size in a glory hole this big? Of course, that's when Billy was paying for it. Is that a head moved to the front? Put that color in the back. I'll just finish that on it.
You want the head moved up here?
And then, yes, I do. And quickly. We got to start putting stuff together, you guys. So, you know, maybe a little longer neck, you know. You can leave the leg straight like that. I thought you were going to, you know, bring it out. Do you remember that? It was a long time ago. But you bring it out like this to bring it down. It's good enough. I know. We should have talked about it more. I should have said, you know, it's a bird dog. His hand's going to be bent. I know. What's that? No, we used to pull them out like this and bend it back. Because that's the way they stretch. Are they almost even? Okay. See, this way it won't stand. When I was over there, you know what I meant about putting the leg in the middle so that this reacts like a tripod? Okay, I know, but we want have to have the piece finished in 20 minutes. See, the ankle's bent in. First of all, come from the outside, heat up here, right? Bend the leg to here, then heat this and make this straight instead of this coming like this, right? So you bring the leg in the middle so it's not... Okay. But see how this is bent in here? Yes. And then, so therefore, this needs to move up that way so it's straight again, not the leg, the foot. The leg stays in the center and then the foot gets straightened out. Once we throw the birds on, it's pretty done. And then we got to punny it from the chest. I know. Why don't we just make the tail?
Yeah.
We could
do the tail.
Yeah, let's do the tail. Okay. Yeah, instead of the end.
Any tail.
Oh, God, no. We'll put it on the tip, you know.
How big are you going for?
Whatever you get. Is there room for a punny right here, too? But I think you can thin out that neck a little from here on. Make it a little longer, taller. It was a joke. Jameson. Yeah, does anybody here need Jameson? I always loved St. Patty's Day.
Oh.
You know what we should do? We should just punny it from here. You know, since we're putting the dogs on and there's going to be no room here. We can just punny it, and we're going to cut it off because I have a flamingo on it and stuff with long, fine legs. Did you go twice?
I went 3 times. Just like the ears.
Thank you, yes. Oh, why don't you give me some white? Or not. Yeah, let's do some polka dots. Sure, just...
to shits and giggles. What's that? Yeah. Another thing that I would put on later on the piece. But we're just staying busy. So I lose, you know, lose the need to be in control of everyone, even though I need to be. There's no part of me that can let it go. How you look, Amy? Sure, I'll take it. Perfect. Okay, actually that is...
Oh,
I was going to give you as a potato. Okay. Then, you know, my mom is Leo, you know?
Oh, my dad?
Oh. Okay. But, really, I always thought women ruled. Thank you. Now he's done Marbury. Yeah, that's it, sis. Unless we should put a couple polka dots on. Oh,
well,
no.
Then they're
going to
probably
go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Enough. Yeah, enough.
Is one the cylinder?
Yes, I do. A little pointy.
Okay.
Please. It's a little fox, dog. See, I go with the flow. No thinner, Jay. Happy medium. Empty? Do you have an empty one in there?
Anyway.
Oh, right here, yeah. No, you're fine. All the way down. Yep. Oh, no. It's fine. What's that? I want it higher. Turn sideways. There we go. Okay.
I only want people to think I'm all good. I am all fucking good. But I was born sarcastic.
I wonder what you like to go on elevator. Do you talk to the elevator people?
Can I say one? Oh, I'll talk to anyone. Anybody, any time outside the hot shop, I'm already happy. And most of the time in the hot shop, it's only things that you. And that funny, plenty warm, it's been torched a lot. Lift up the dog. I can flip it quick enough. And then, is it going to fit in the glory hole if we funny from the side? When Jay comes out, Jen. And you can just land it right here. Now I'm happy. Angle toward me. Email that. Oh, you're in town. I'm gonna go out. Oh, here, let me see. Wait, your end up. I mean, this end up. Your end. Are we going to punny the belly? You said we have plenty of space in there. No, my God, no. No. I know, but it's... just give me a heat again, Jay, so I can... Whoopsie daisy. So everything's straight here on the body. Ooh. Can your end go lower so I can see it? Just stay there a minute. Okay, over Jay. Okay, I'll take a patch. Clear bit.
Like a little puff, cheater bit.
Oh yeah. Over here. See, I just think that plenty here, you know, it's gonna be next to here. There's gonna be some. Not too big on the pony. Well, that's... I mean, I think we'll be happier putting it here, but can't we cut it off? Like, I like the pointy cutting. Just so it's easy to get into and cut. Don't you think, Jay?
Yeah, that's good. Yeah.
I'm gonna need watch your piece. You're gonna hold up, maybe get a glove, okay? You're gonna, so it won't keep on falling. You know, you'll just hold the bottom of the
underneath
jaw.
The dog, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you have to try plenty so you can keep it pushed up.
Okay.
Is that glory hole a little warm, Jay? What's that? Pull up a little, Jay. I think we're good for now. Oh yeah, push it up a minute. Pull, Jay. Okay. Do you need air on it? What? Go that way, Jason. Lower, Jay. Give me a second, Jen. It'll be a couple. What's that? Well, just we had a lot of extra time. Oh, yeah, yes. I normally don't, but we had extra time. That's all. Thank you, nice body. He's a dirty dog. You're going to have to be really careful about the birds on the top when you put it away. We're going to cut it away. Well, yeah. But just make sure the dog lands at this, you know, about the birds not getting hit off as you. So great doing the doors. You help a lot of people. I appreciate that. People who help, I love the most. I like people that involve themselves. Jen, you can flashy too. A kitty cat got it. And then when we make the kitty cat tomorrow, we'll put a couple of feathers in her mouth. Yeah. What's that? One of the stable ones. The puffy end. Is that too much in a way? Thanks for making those birds. How do you guys look? How do you guys look? Hey, oops, cameraman. I was born with patience. I just wanted to get that on film. I don't know what happened to it, but I was born with it. You're in down. Toward me, honey. I'm going to go right in the middle with this.
Yeah.
And then just keep them coming. Okay, Jen. Ooh. All that just makes it look cold, huh? Is it just the... Can you angle toward me when it's time? No, no, no. Don't, Jen. See, you work and work and work and make parts, and it's, you have to be disciplined, and then this is the fun stuff. It lasts like 15 minutes and then it's over. Oh, let Jason flash again. Right on this side of them. Turn, honey. Puts me in a bed of mint. I was having a little bit of issues with all the polka dots. Polka dots? I know dots. Yes, I am. The bluebird of happiness, Helen made it. My God, that's beautiful. It is beautiful. Turn, honey. Turn, yeah. Right here, man. Stay, no, back up. Turn, honey, this way. That is sweet as all get out. What's next? How many Tweeties?
Next one's the chick.
Oh, the chick? Every bird dog's looking for the chick. Biatch. You're in, I'm gonna go on ahead, honey. You're in down, Jay. Get close, always here, yeah. I'm sure it's been over a decade since I made some. It makes me, I'm happy. How many more are there, you guys? Oh, just a turn, Jay. Turn. Not yet, Ryan. I'll be ready, Ryan. Everything's so melted back. Cute. I'm just saying. Okay, yeah. Cute, Ryan. Wait, I want that last. Yeah, because you won't see it. You know, you're right. I'm going to take the flamingo because I'll take that broken one first. I'm a little fickle. Let me see, honey. Let me see what's going on. Wait. See, I was going to put the flamingo here. I need to touch it down on stuff.
So cute.
I'm ready. Oh, the bird. Perfect. Sure. What am I doing? I want to put them right between here. You're going to have to really angle toward me, honey. Hold on, Jay. Flip. I'm going to put like the last one right in the middle. Watch him, hang him that way for now. Oh my God, I love him still. Turn, honey, turn, flip. Yep, more flip. Over. Oh God, dang. Oh my God, he's so cute! I need my big shears from there, you guys, my big cutters. I need all my help behind me for support, you know. Yeah. Ryan, hurry up and take pictures, you guys, and be on this side. Look interested from this side of the... Just real gently on the back when you do. Wait a minute, Joe. And plus, we're going to hang it. But be ready. Don't, when we're heating it, go over there. I don't have control issues. I just know what I want, always. Sorry, I see a camera on the ground. Do you need to go up, Jay? Ready to push. One more time. Turn, okay? Ready, Joe? Brutal. Lovely. Brutally lovely. Did it go in okay? Thank you, guys.